Welcome, Megatron. I am Unicron. I have summoned you here for a purpose. This is my command. You are to destroy the Autobot Matrix of Leadership. It is the one thing, the only thing, that can stand in my way. No, the point is, you are a fool. The Matrix has been passed to their new leader, Ultra Magnus. Destroy it for me.
Connect my head to the planet Cybertron. I will then have a new body. I will be complete again. Able to devour all worlds in my path. Let him go. You must complete the third labor.
We have no physical form you could comprehend. We chose this figure of authority from your data tracks. Yet you are here. It is too late. You and your enemies have already contaminated the project. The harm has been done. That which does not become part of the One shall become void.
Over the eons, your proclamations of peace have always seemed pointless. You must admit you love the smell of battle.
Destiny. You cannot destroy.
Do you know me, follower of Primus? Good. Now know me as Unicron, your destroyer! And what would a Prime be so compelled to say to me? So this humankind of whom you speak, you consider them my progeny? Parasites! They too shall know my wrathful hand once I am finished with you. The line of Primes has grown weak in my absence, and thus you shall fall.